Welcome to Aurora, the incubator of World 2.0. My name's Jay Skell, and we've been expecting you. You've been invited here to innovate, to invent, and to create. But we're also asking you to do the most important thing with your lives that you can do. Here, away from the rest of the world, we will build the tools to lead the planet into the future. A completely sustainable economy, a blossoming environment, safe homes, security for your family, and a community where innovation is celebrated. The generations that come after us may forget all about us, but they will thrive because of the work we do here. Thank you for joining Skelltech in Aurora. Together, we are building tomorrow.
Yeah. No sign of survivors so far.
Poor bastards never stood a chance against our defenses.
My soldiers. Damn it. These guys.
This place is huge! How are we supposed to search all this?
The type of machines that they go here must be huge.
Signs of life over here. Probably all dead.
Okay, if anyone's still alive, so much of dead. So keep looking.
Search for survivors? That's a joke. See those things go down?
Just keep a lookout. We gotta make sure they're all dead. This is a big place. Anyone could hit themselves somewhere.
Thank you. assholes are dead.
We have to sweep this whole area to call it clear. Keep searching. Damn, area's massive. How the hell are we supposed to find anyone in this?
I heard they were using this area to test something. Something big.
Everywhere. I saw an arm. By itself, an arm. Survivors in my ass. Who could have survived that?
Just stay alert, man. I don't want to be the guy that misses a survivor and gets us in trouble. Never been to this part of the island before. Giving me the creeps.
Yeah, man. There's a lot of broken shit here. I wonder what they're using it for. Contact! They're still searching for survivors!
We got some cool shit on this island. Bet they never saw our defenses coming.
Some of you have got to be alive.
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact! Walker.
Sorry, Weaver.
Walker. What the hell are you doing?
I just smoked a ghost, first kill of the day. These guys ain't shit. I don't know what everyone's worried about.
You just better hope to God we kill them all. Last thing you want on this island is a pissed off ghost.
What the?
those choppers got wasted. No one could live through that.
Used to hear stories about these guys, but they ain't shit now, are they?
We don't have enough people to search an area this big.
I heard they were using this area to test something. Something big.
Mayday, Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
555, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out.
Enemy contact! Come on!
I was passing one of the ancient villages the other day. The whole thing was cleared out. Empty. Vines growing through roofs and all that.
Goddamn shame. There's so much history there.
Those ancients really cared about the environment. He didn't cause anybody trouble. Now, Sentinels rounding up their descendants. It's horrible.
Sentinel doesn't care about anything like profit and control.
It's disgusting.
Oh!
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
Now what's Erewhon?
The cave, so we call it. Get in.
What is this place? Are you boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? Goddamn.
My mind's blown.
Yeah.
I'm their friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds.
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who are calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me.
You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aroa went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skel advertised.
Where can I find J-Skel?
The head of Skeltech himself.
Mm.
We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, Cassie are wounded?
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.